All right, okay, so I am here at the Vanity Fair party with Jeff Goldblum and his lovely wife, Emily. How are you?
Excellent. Hunter March. What's your middle name, Hunter March?
Ellis. Thank you for making me tell that to my co-host. They're going to make fun of me forever now.
There's nothing wrong with Ellis.
Thank you so much. You hear that, Nina and Morgan? Jeff, I have been such a fan of yours for so long, and I feel like lately you have embraced the persona that people... I just feel like it is this self-feeding cycle, and it's amazing.
Self-feeding is... you put your finger on it there.
For example, your outfit. Your style is always been impeccable. I see it as in the family.
Well, look, I see. She's my inspiration. She's my muse and garden elf.
Well, tonight was an incredible night. Obviously, we had a lot of big moments. What was your favorite moment from inside the show?
I didn't see much of it. I didn't see much. We had two kids. We have a 3.5-year-old and a 2-year-old. And so we didn't see much.
Let's talk about the kids. How are the kids?
Fantastic. Charlie Ocean is the older one, and River Joe is the younger one.
Good names. Hunter Ellis does not stand up to those.
Hunter Ellis is good. Do you have kids?
No. How old do you think I am? Yes.
19?
Just about. Maybe a little older, but I like that you assumed I had multiple kids at 19.
Yeah, I think maybe I'm psychic. You're going to have 11 children.
That's so funny. That's exactly what my parents say.
Really?
No. Jeff, thank you so much for talking to us, though. You are incredible. Emily, thank you for stopping. Enjoy the rest of your night.
Thank you for having us.
All right. You guys take it away.